Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Please, just like, for God's sake.
That is entirely not my...
You can't threaten us.
Give me a br... Ugh.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot.
Look, all oh, and yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
About halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Gosh, why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope.
Holy shit!
Die, motherfucker!
Yet. Wait a sec. Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away.
Thank you.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Show them compassion, they will see it.
Ah, shit. With Rise. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rise wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. Just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Copy. Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antacid did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antacid.
You need something?
You should watch your step.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th.
Do you have the answers in?
Finally, I get to do some actual good. Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Harran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryze's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Look, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Crane, this is Jade. Do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school. Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizen. I'm supposed to meet her. Bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
God damn it!